Welcome to Grizz Vision. I'm here with Rachel Levy and Maggie Schneider as they went first and second in the women's 3,000 meter. And ladies, tell me about how the race went. Rachel?
Oh, I don't know. It went out well. We went out a little bit slower, and then we knew what we had to do. Just kind of picked up our pace a little bit. I think both of us, we prefer to go out a little bit harder because kicking isn't our strong suit, but Maggie here had a pretty good kick in the end, so that was cool to see.
Yeah, but I couldn't do without Rachel. Rachel, I was able to take the lead for me. I was able to latch on and just let her pull me, so thanks, Rachel.
It was fun.
Yeah, it was fun.
43. Great job, guys. And then also, Rachel, you won the 1 mile earlier in the day. Tell me about how you felt during that event.
I felt surprisingly really good. There was one girl that went out hot, and I just tried to stay with her, and then she kind of fell back, and I just went for it. And wasn't expecting it, but I was happy with the outcome.
At the end of today, Rachel has won three events here, and she currently is the only open female to win all three events here. Congratulations, what a feat.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys.